That's incredible. I really like it. Now the game is really enjoyable. Normally I would have to dodge all the zombies, but nope. With the Border Collie you have so much ammunition, I can just waste it right here.
Hey Bears, I'm the Gaming-Grizzly and welcome back to Into the Dead 2, and today I want to show you another companion. Today I want to show you the Border Collie. But first, if you are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to the Gaming-Grizzly and also leave me a thumb up and a comment in the comment section below. It really means the world to me. And let's just check out this dog. I will make a review of all the dogs and will leave the link in the description below. So if you want to see other dogs, make sure to watch the videos as well. And the Border Collie has the Sharp Eyes ability, and that means he will find extra ammunition crates. And that's pretty useful, so we're just gonna start a mission right now. And here we go. Oh my god, a cornfield. What the heck did I do? What the heck did I start right here? Okay, I started with a cornfield. That's not too good. Never mind. Okay, we are out. And there is the Border Collie. Hey there. He's eating zombies as well. I think all the dogs are eating zombies. He should find us some ammunition. So let's check out. We have 5 shots. Okay, we are almost out of ammunition. Okay, where is he running? He's running far away. We have no ammunition. And look at this. What is he doing? Okay, thank you very much. So he actually runs away from us and he's waiting at an ammunition crate. I'm not sure if this ammunition crate is always there, but it seems like it's a special ammunition crate that only the dog can find. So let's just keep an eye on the dog. Let's just keep an eye on the dog. Okay, die. Thank you. He's running again. So, okay, look at this, the ammunition crate. Thank you very much. Okay, that's pretty dope. We have so much ammunition thanks to our little Border Collie right here. Thank you, little friend. Die. Oh my god. There are way too much zombies. Oh, jeez. He's waiting at another crate for us. Border Collie, doggy friend. Hey there. Thank you very much. Oh my god, I have so much shots. I will just shoot at all the zombies in the game. Reload faster. Thank you very much. I really like this. Okay, don't touch me. Thanks. Oh, explosive barrels everywhere. Woohoo! I love it. I love the explosive barrels so much. Okay. Oh, no. Why am I out of ammunition? That's awful. Okay, we've got it. So the Border Collie helps us find ammunition. So there will be additional ammunition crates on the map. That's pretty dope. And we are again here with our little Border Collie, and I really like him. Okay, he's already running. He already found some ammunition for us. Thank you very much. That's pretty dope. Really appreciate it. Oh, hey there, doggy. Thanks. Thank you so much. That's pretty awesome. I really like this. I mean, everyone can need a little extra ammunition to kill more zombies, right? Woo! Hey, Border Collie, run and find me some ammunition. He actually runs. There we go. Where is it? Hey there, doggy. Hey there. Die, zombie. Thank you very much. Oh, that's awesome. Thanks, Border Collie. Thank you. You will get a treat later. Oh, hey there, zombies. How are you? Okay. I will get up here. Let me get up here. Is this ammunition? Yes, it is. Thank you very much. For the pistol? No, not for the pistol. And there's even more ammunition. All right. And the Border Collie is running probably to the ammunition crate. So, thank you very much. Now I have... Oh my god, I feel like I have infinite ammunition right here, shooting all the zombies because I have so much ammunition! Woohoo! Come on, zombies, where are you? I have enough ammunition to shoot you all. Come on, damn, die! Die, friends, die! Woohoo! Don't attack me! And another crate from the Border Collie. Thank you very much. Hey, zombie friends! Bye, zombie friends! Hey, zombie friends. Bye, zombie friends. That's how it works. And there's another crate. Thank you very much. That's incredible. I really like it. Now the game is really enjoyable because normally I would run out of ammunition and I would have to, you know, dodge all the zombies. Okay. Don't die. Normally I would have to... Oh, thank you. More ammunition. Normally I would have to dodge all the zombies, but nope. With the Border Collie, you have so much ammunition, I can just waste it right here. I have so much ammunition. That's amazing. Thank you, Border Collie! Okay, so that was my quick review of the Border Collie, and I was in ammunition heaven, everybody. I had so much ammo, I could just waste it. I was shooting around! Because the dog was finding so many crates, and that's pretty amazing. I really like this dog. And I will make videos about all the dogs, so make sure to subscribe to the Gaming-Grizzly if you are new, and also leave me a thumb up and a comment in the comment section below. It really means the world to me. And see you all in the next video.